This baked Boursin spaghetti squash is so good, so easy, takes 10 minutes and 4 ingredients. Here's how to make it. Start by cutting your squash in half the easy way and scoop out those seeds. Toss your tomatoes and shallots in some oil, salt, and pepper.
Scoop inside each of the squash halves and top of the piece of Boursin. Now bake in the oven and toss everything together. The Boursin becomes a delicious sauce. Top with Parmesan and parsley and enjoy.